Stars, I'm Maddie, and welcome to my channel. If you have not yet became an official glam star, all that you have to do is hit that subscribe button in order to become one, and let's go ahead and get right into this video. If you've been watching my channel for a while, you know that I am a connoisseur for shapewear. I love, love, love shapewear, from fajas to waist trainers to shaper underwear, all type of stuff, honey. Too much to even go over in one video, but today I'm here to talk about waist trainers. Now, a lot of people always wonder, does waist trainers work? Because oftentimes I do mention waist trainers here on my channel. A lot of people ask, how did you keep your waist so slim during the process of gaining weight? And of course, that comes through working out and also through waist training, and also just purely through genetics, because my waist is typically not an area that I gain much weight in. But waist trainers work to cinch your waist in, okay? So when you see that hourglass shape, that is what waist trainers help with. They don't specifically target things like belly fat, typically, okay? So I've been waist training for a while, so I think that I've gathered enough information personally and also just through overall research to share with you all. So without further ado, let me go ahead and let's get started. Now first, let's talk about what is waist training. Waist trainers are concealed apparel which aid in reducing your waistline and hiding excess fat instantly. Waist training is a method which, if practiced consistently over time, can take permanent inches off of your waist and also give you a more hourglass curvy shape over time. They enhance your shape to give you a more slender but more curvaceous appearance at the same time. As a domino effect, they can also help you with keeping a more stricter diet and assist in daily workouts by suppressing your appetite. Now, one thing that waist training has also helped me with is posture. I used to be one of those people that whenever I sat down, I would slouch over. But when I started waist training, that definitely helped me to sit up straight and develop a great posture. So if waist training didn't help me with anything else, posture is definitely something that it helped me with. And that was definitely something that was needed within my life, because honey, let me tell you, every time that I sat down, I would literally slouch over. But of course, when you have something that is restricting you from slouching over, you have no choice but to sit up straight. Now, does waist training actually help you to lose inches off of your waist? Yes, they do work. Whether you just want an instant hourglass figure without going through the process of working out or following a diet, or if you want to lose weight over time, which must be combined with exercise and diet plan, waist training will help you in both cases. As women, most of us definitely know the struggle of having a tummy, a little pooch, a fupa, whatever you want to call it. That can definitely sometimes lower the self-esteem. Not only can it get in the way of our confidence, but it can also sadden us when we're not able to really feel like we're channeling our inner Beyonce with that tight mini dress, okay? So today I'm gonna be sharing with you all some strategies to help you along the way on your waist training journey. Waist cinchers contain an internal lining made from steel or plastic which support the structures. This creates an attractive hourglass figure by compressing the body while the garment is hooked. With consistent wear, the maximum time for results is up to 8 hours daily. The waist trainer will gradually press your belly to create an hourglass figure. Now, the key to your waist trainer gradually changing your shape is getting the correct size. Don't get a waist trainer smaller thinking that it's going to help you to get results faster. I've heard a lot of people complain about waist training, and truthfully, too many people get their waist trainers too small to the point where they become uncomfortable and to the point where you can't even breathe in them. Always make sure that you are getting the proper size. Now, one thing that I will say is if your waist trainer is ever so uncomfortable to you to the point where you cannot breathe in it, to the point where you feel like it's cutting off some circulation, to the point where it is just all around an uncomfortable and bad thing for you, definitely make sure to remove it, because a lot of us do want to have a slim waist, but it definitely is not worth jeopardizing your health and also jeopardizing the body that you currently have. Okay, now while waist training can be used to enhance your workout, it should not be used in all cases of working out. If you are going to work out in your waist cincher, I will recommend completely avoiding them in these particular workouts that I'm getting ready to mention. Number one, crunches. Number two, swimming, of course. And number three, high intensity interval workouts. If you're using a waist trainer during high intensity workouts, it can definitely restrict your breathing, which is a bad thing, okay? For me personally, I wear my Nude Shapes waist trainers, and they are what's most comfortable to me, especially going to sleep, because I'm not typically able to wear my waist trainers during the day, so I've developed the habit of just putting it on at night before I go to bed, and my Nude Shapes waist trainers are so comfortable. So if you are looking to purchase a great waist trainer, I definitely recommend checking out the Nude Shapes waist trainers and using my code MADDIE10 for 10% off of your purchase. Now, here are some exercises that you can incorporate with your waist trainer. Number one, strength training, such as deadlifts or when lifting weights. While wearing your waist trainer, you will sweat more and thus burn fat faster. It also assists in keeping your back straight and ensuring you hold your core tight. And for this, I'd specifically recommend sweat bands. That will help you on your journey to getting that waist on fleek but not feeling uncomfortable during your workouts. You can also use your waist trainer during running or cardio. So on things like the Stairmaster, the treadmill, the elliptical, your waist trainer will definitely be your friend during these types of workouts. And like previously mentioned, waist training also helps with improving the posture. Due to the sturdy build of the waist training garment, it naturally causes the person wearing it to maintain a correct posture. By keeping your back straight when standing and sitting, your posture remains uncompromised. Now, waist training can also help with injuries. Did you know that wearing waist trainers could strengthen your back? If not, you just found out something new today. And on that note, you should hit the subscribe button, because you can find out a lot more here on this channel, okay? But let me carry on with the info. Wearing waist trainers are very beneficial for helping with any type of injuries that may have happened to your back. It also prevents other disorders such as fibromyalgia and also arthritis. And waist training can also help with menstrual cramps. Many women find it helpful to wear waist trainers to alleviate the pain of menstrual cramps while they're on their period, or as I like to call it, the exclamation point. Not having to worry about experiencing pain while working out or on the go is a huge relief. So, that brings me back to the question that I answered in the beginning of this video. Yes, waist training does work, and it also works for an array of other things as well. Waist training has a lot of benefits, and it can also have quite a bit of cons. If y'all would like to hear the downsides to waist training, let me know down below in the comment section. But nonetheless, there is a lot of goods. One thing that I can say is everything comes with something, okay? Even if you take medication every day, if it fixes one thing, it's going to affect something else in most cases. So there always is something that is a tad bit off about most things. And if y'all would like to know the downsides, let me know down below, because I am definitely all about keeping my glam fam informed. And before I leave this video, I'm not gonna leave you all hanging. Let me share with you all my glam star of the day. I want to thank you so much for watching and supporting me, and thank you so much for sharing with me some comment section love. It is always greatly appreciated, and if you are looking to be featured in my next video, all that you have to do is leave a comment down below. Make sure that your post notifications are turned on, because when you're first to comment, that boosts your chances of being featured in my next video. And that is it for this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you don't have anything else to comment down below, please comment what you are, and that is a star. Always remember to keep glamming, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye. You always make me feel like home, yeah. You never leave my thoughts alone, yeah. You're the reason I'm going out of my mind. I just can't stop thinking about you. All that I crave when you're away.